Moving on, a building has collapsed in Tamil Nadu's Coimbatore, killing two people. Many people are still feared trapped under the debris and rescue operations are underway. Firefighters and railway police reached the spot after major struggle was on to rescue people. Police investigation is underway. My colleague Pramod joining me on the phone line with more. Pramod, what more can you tell us?
Well, the rescue operations have come to an end and they have identified two people who are dead as Ibrahim and Pavara Mori. They are from the vicinity only. And third person, a migrant worker from Bihar, his name is Raju. He was also working in this particular building, which apparently belonged to the railways department. And this building was actually used for doing various forms and parceling of vehicles such as motorbikes and two-wheelers and four-wheelers. And they claim that, like, you know, the first response is being given is that, like, for the past 2 days there has been heavy rain, which has been followed by gusty winds, and that's the reason it's being given for now, claiming that that was the reason the building has collapsed. More than 50 firefighters were on the spot since 3 a.m. in the morning, and they were able to rescue one person alive, but the other two have unfortunately died. Totally, four people were inside during that particular accident, but one person was very lucky enough to immediately leave the spot, but the other three were trapped. Office two have turned up dead now.
Mo, thank you so much for those updates.